how to log in to VK account. So to log into your VK account, first of all, open up a browser, any browser that you're comfortable with. I'm here with Google Chrome browser. And after that, you have to check your internet connection. Make sure you have a stable internet connection. And then on the search bar, search for VK. And here on the first search, you will have vk.com. Click on that. And now to log in or to sign into your VK account, first you have to enter your phone number, or you can also enter your email address. And you have to click here so that you won't need to enter your password or email while you log in again. And after entering that, you can click on sign in. But you can also log in with your phone by using this QR code. But if you don't have an account, then you can click on sign up and then you can create your account. And now here on the next step, you have to enter your password that is linked with your number. And after entering the password, you can click on continue. But if you forgot your password, then you can click on forgot password and then you can reset your password. So let's enter the password. And after entering the password, click on continue. And that's it. That's how you log into your VK account. It was that easy, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.